Hi, I'm Daniel from Jobber. Let's talk about converting requests, which is the next step once you and a client have decided to move forward with the work. Converting a request typically occurs once you've scheduled and completed an assessment. You can quickly identify requests that have had an assessment completed from the homepage in the requests card. Click View to see a list of requests with a filter already applied to see requests in assessment completed status. From the list, select a request. From the request, click More Actions. You'll have the options here to convert the request into a quote or a job. Let's first start by talking about how to convert a request into a quote. Start by clicking on Convert to Quote. This opens the quote creation screen. The information filled out on the request by the client appears on the right side of the page in a drawer for your reference as you build out the quote. This makes it easy to look back on exactly what the client's requested and fill out any line items or add additional details based on their request. Once all the information is entered, hit save. Now, let's talk about converting a request into a job. From the request, I want you to click on More Actions in the top right corner and select Convert to Job. Just like converting the request to a quote, when converting it into a job, you'll see the details from the request stage on the job creation stage. What the client has entered in the request can really help you make decisions about the job, such as if the schedule should be a recurring job or one-off, as well as what line items should be added. Once all the details are filled in, click Save Job. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, make sure to check out our Help Center.